What's up?
No.
Yeah.
Do it.
Just gonna send it.
Part of the brute force. We gotta bring this poor bastard back up to speed. I just need to put that fucking panel back on. We had it worked on, the linkage adjusted right there and whatnot. I need to take it in and have the belt checked. It's making a weird noise. The back rack has got to get replaced. I'm gonna have to bend that back into shape and get some paint on it. It needs a new front bar as well, but I don't plan on crashing it into anything. So we should be okay. I think we'll be able to get it on there properly and get everything buttoned back up and get this son of a bitch ready for the fucking trails. I might load this thing up because we need to take it to Kawasaki and have them check the belt out or whatever the fuck's wrong with it. Hopefully it's just a belt. That's what I keep telling myself.
This needs to go in the parts pile for the Kawasaki.
Let's start up the brute force. That's that noise. Definitely not supposed to be doing that. She's been sitting for a while. I've been enjoying the dirt bike a little too much. I've done neglected this one to the point where it's like, what the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? She was your favorite once. Now look at her. Okay, we're gonna use the lowrider to take the four-wheeler to the shop. Yeah. Get this sumbitch ready for the trails. We're gonna have some cosmetic work to do, obviously, but you know, that's the least of my worries. We're gonna make sure she's running as good as possible before we take her anywhere near the trails we hit. The trails we hit are extensive. Hang on. Fucking turkey duck. Quack quack. Quack quack quack. Hello. Hello, my little flat-footed friends. New throttle. New. Look at that. Oh, it's all brand new. I gotta put all my other shit back on. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is that?
I don't know. I'd have something to do with your speedometer.
First run. Back on the bike again. Hopefully that shit that I just screwed back in isn't ultra important. Trinity's riding her quad. Goddamn brake lever's all bent to shit. She's back, boys.
I'm not.
running like it's fucking brand new, man. Yeah, I'm gonna get new plastics for the rear, and I'm gonna get a new rack, and I'm gonna get this bit back into shape. It's all really fucked up, man. I've been really hard on this quad. Whoa!
No.
Give me a ride.
No.
Tell me how!
No, why?
Tell me how!
You
all
have right. reached your destination.
Thank you. How much do I owe you?
About $1,000.
What the? You're the worst Uber ever.
You're ridiculous.
Race means fast, right, baby? Ah, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh, she got me. Like brand new again, huh? God damn, these fucking little tree things are really hard. Ow, they hurt. The brute force is back, baby. And the tail's running good too. Put it in reverse. Now hammer it in forward again. There you go. Now reverse. There she goes. Oh, shit. She just completely annihilated her daughter. There she goes. Got the new tires on there. It's helping out quite a bit, actually. We're gonna put it to YouTube. It's my little demon child.
Hello.
Can you see me? Why don't you take your goggles off? We need to get some of those removable plates that go on there, huh? Some of the removable face things. That'd be good.
Hi.
You get so much friggin' mud all over you, dude. Damn.
I like going mudding.
You wanna go? Like you like going mudding?
Same.
Yeah. Right over there and open it up!